Yes, Mr. President, I rise to pay tribute to the ambassador to China, Zheng Qiyu, who we have met on many occasions. I have the fastest growing Asian population in the state of New York, in Brooklyn, in Sunset Park, many small business owners who are the economic engine in Sunset Park. I have my good friend John Chen from the Chinese American Association, which hosts many events in Brooklyn. Brooklyn will soon have the popular arch for business and commerce for the Asian American community. I want to thank also Cheng Li, Deputy General Counsel for the People's Republic of China in New York. I want to say ni hao mao to you. I want to say to Zhu Chen, President of the General Chamber to China, ni hao mao to you too. So I stand here today as a proud senator for a proud people in the borough of Brooklyn, my Asian brothers and sisters, and I just want to wish you a happy Lunar New Year. And not only is the new year for the rooster, it is a new year for the red rooster. And so I want to say to all my Asian brothers and sisters in the balcony, xie xie, xie xie, and thank you for coming to Albany. And thank you, Senator Martin, for this fabulous resolution recognizing our Asian population, growing population in Brooklyn. And for those of you who do not know, the number one, two, and four banks in the world are in China. China is the economic engine of the world, and economic ties with China will enhance the state of New York. So I look forward to working in New York with the Asian American community in China, and also on international level. Thank you so much. 谢谢, 谢谢, 谢谢.